I have never filmed a YouTube, not YouTube, I have filmed YouTube videos, you can see on my YouTube channel, but I have never done a wig install before, nor have I ever created my own base, or even really like, what's the word, enhanced a wig. So today is going to be my first time, so bear with me, but right now I'm basically working on baby hair. This place is not as beautiful or glamorous as the more expensive places. I did get this wig from a local beauty supply. I really like the color. It was cheap, so I was like, yay. But I'm clipping her hair back because they're basically trying to part and make baby hair. So one of the tricks that I heard is that when you make the baby hairs, you can just clip the hair back, part it, and then pluck behind the baby hairs to make it look more natural. So that's what we're doing right now. So before we even cut them, I just want to separate, and then we're gonna pluck along here. I'm gonna try and be gentle, but apparently you can be a little bit more rougher with synthetic wigs because they are made out of stronger material because the lace isn't as delicate. So that part. Okay. So I also never plucked the wig before, so I don't even really know what I'm doing. But this part, it looks way like more naturally thin now. I might go back over this edge right here. I might go over this edge right here because it looks like it's a little thick, but so far so good. So we're gonna part and do on the other side, and then we're gonna cut our baby hair. So I realized that this is probably going to be better to just do it from this one side and filming. So we thinned, if you can see, this part is thinned out too. So I went back and thinned it out. Now we're just gonna cut the baby hairs. I'm just going to essentially like go back and forth, up and down. This is supposed to help create a natural, I think, like a natural cut, so it doesn't look like a fun cut. Yay! Still gonna put that in the trash right there. These look kind of good. These look kind of long, but I feel like if they're, because the way that people do baby hairs nowadays, they're kind of like, this makes sense for. But it could be a little shorter, maybe. Maybe on the side. I don't know. Because I kind of feel like this is good. I kind of feel like it's good. Yeah. Like, this is pretty good. What do you guys think? I mean, it looks really, I feel like my camera, I feel like the lace is making it look really dense, but I promise you guys, it's thinned out. So, like, if you can see, yeah, so you can see right here, this is some pretty good baby hair. Mind you guys, this is my first time, so these are pretty good. I think pretty good. Okay. So then we're gonna keep this on the other side, and then we'll come back to me trying it on and cutting it away. Alright guys, so we're gonna do the bald cap method. So my hair is already been braided. I did not know how to braid it myself, so literally my like dad's girlfriend did it for me real quick. So we're gonna put this bad boy on. This is like a dollar, like a wig cap from your local dollar store. So I have never done this before, guys. Oh, it comes with two? Ah, oh, snap. That's awesome. Okay, sorry guys. So I know that a lot of people, the first thing you're supposed to do is put the glue on your hair. Not on your hair, but like on your, like right around here. Before you apply, I'm like try and slick my edges back. and then we can apply the glue. Well, it's not glue glue, but it's got to be glued. I got the spiking glue gel. It's a small size because I've never done this before, so I'm really trying to test it out today, guys. So I'm gonna put it on my forehead, spread it pretty thinly. I have this cool little applicator at the end. Yeah. I'm just trying to go right outside my hair line, like right in front of where my edges are. Letting it dry. It feels tacky, so I'm gonna just put the wig cap on. Wow, I guess I have a really big head, guys, in comparison to every other woman who buys these, because this is like really tight. So, what I'm gonna do is kind of go over my ears and just kind of like stick it to the places that I put it on. You guys can see that it's like kind of like stretched. Sorry, the mirror's stretched behind there. So I'm gonna put a little bit more room on top of it. The weird part, or I guess the funny part about this, is I'm doing this at nighttime, so I'm not going anywhere. But hopefully, I'll just be able to wake up and go, because now my wig will be laid to the gods, hopefully. This is just methods that I've seen on YouTube and on Instagram of how to apply wigs. Turn on the blow dryer. I'll put a little bit more. I feel like it feels pretty tight though. That's good. So this looks pretty tight now. So we're gonna start cutting. Bald cap thing going on. These edges was really hard to get. I didn't do as well as I wanted to for those, but that's okay. So we're gonna go in, and I'm actually using a sample that I got from like a while back from Estee Lauder of my foundation. It's Amber Honey 5 in 2. I'm just gonna put a little bit on the back of my hand, and then we're gonna put it on right here around my edges to make that blend. And then we're gonna put some in the part of my wig, because I do have a center part. So hopefully that's like, I need to wet this brush. Yeah, that's the center part. So hopefully that means it can not work with me. But hopefully it's gonna blend good. Like you can see, I'm not wearing makeup right now, so this probably technically works better with makeup, but this is almost like a trial run for me. I'm really excited because I've never had, you know, a lace front wig before. It's kind of cool, it's weird looking at this in the camera because it looks like I'm bald, and that's the point. But yeah, so I've just basically got all the front of that. It kind of looks a little bit lighter than all the places where the glue was. So I might go back over those. I think, yeah, with just a little bit more. I think you don't want to put too much because we're still going to be putting glue on this part. So we're not trying to like have this huge layer, guys. Put some foundation in the part right here. Gonna go open it up and put it on the inside. You want this to look more realistic than a hussy. So I got a lace front that's only basically a straight part, so I can't do as much as
you know, most people get to do with theirs, but that's okay. We're not trying to go crazy this time, other week. So we're just gonna right here. Almost done. So now I just gotta cut the lace. So I'm trying to cut the lace the same way that I cut it for same way that I cut it for my baby hair. Yes, that's the word. So just trying to follow the line. This is like hard. Not hard, but like this is kind of tiresome, you know? Yeah. So I am going to apply. Whew, girl. A lot of work. Okay, I'm going to put some more styling glue just to glue that onto with the lace. Mad because it's like the process is so fast on the internet and on like Instagram and stuff, and it's like, I mean, you know, it's not nearly gonna be nearly as fast as the video, but you be thinking like, oh yeah, this is about to be a breeze, and I'm sitting here like, bro, my arm's tired, dog. Like, am I done yet? Like, back to the baby house. Actually, I probably should just blow dry this. Should I blow dry? Right? Yeah, so just blow dry with this on it to glue it down. I've always wanted to like beat my face, guys, just so I can like super slay with this wig right now, but. Lil's 12 o'clock. Gray, stray hairs are now in my face, along with the baby hair. So I'm kind of like trying to pull those back. Okay, girls. All right. So we about to do this real quick. Let me take these clips out of my hair. I had to look kind of crazy. Oh no, I think I'm gonna move it back here. Yeah, there you go. So take this off. Okay. I think I'm gonna go back in though and like add a little bit more foundation around my baby hairs. Just cause you see right here, this is like, so next time I do my baby hairs, I'm just gonna like kinda do swooping motions. I think I brushed them cause I forgot, I cut them. So I made these ones look better, I feel like, than this side. So this side just kinda looks like it's just not. This is our first time, so we're gonna be okay. But yeah, so I'm about to get some more foundation on this brush, put it in my edges, and then we're gonna get the final look. Okay, guys? Final look. How do we like it? How do we like it? Yes, we like it. I love, you know me, I love bright colors, guys, so. I love. like it. I'm excited.
Thanks guys for tuning in to another mini hair vlog update with your girl, Chubby Love. Peace out, gang. And don't forget to like and subscribe.
Oh my God.
In your eyes, get caught up as a good thing.